course not coolin', shawty, get a smart steak. Heard you was a lame boy, get up from my...
Back to my channel. I'm in the city with my bestie. Yeah, so we are just getting ready right now. Well, as you can see, I'm ready as late. The hair is done and did. Like, y'all want to see the fit? It's crazy. But wait, yeah, we got this cute little hotel room. So we're gonna take probably really nice, sexy, risque pictures there later tonight, because well, you already know the vibes. But yeah, I came here today with my bestie. We're going, she's gonna go take some pictures and, you know, get dinner, drinks, little adulting things. Yeah, so I'm gonna take you along with us. Yeah, we're just gonna get ready right now. We're already ready right now, but I'm gonna start drinking some wine because Sarah's still getting ready. So I'm gonna get a little tipsy because no more driving for us, it's Ubering around here. So all right, let me stop the babbling. I'm too excited to start drinking because if you guys have seen me on my channel, you already know I like the drinks. Drunk Q&A, little plug right there. Yeah, so I'll check in with you guys later. Getting pizza because it was just too cold despite my friend being like that. I dropped the fries and off to the room we go. Good morning, this is us the next day. Busted, looking crazy. Shower time. Girl looking crazy. This morning and then off to our homes. Sad. Oh, but I feel like shit. I drink way too much. Well, I don't feel that bad. I'm playing it up. This though is no joke. Like, TikTok was not playing no games because this shit, it's not lemonade. This is hard ass liquor. Like, this is not like, okay, yeah, it tastes a little bit like lemonade, but that was harsh. Like, I'm like, Pink Whitney is a little bit better than this. Like, oh, I'm not gonna lie, one shot of Pink Whitney and one shot of that is a complete difference. So,
I got this for definitely free. Wow. I've been using Influencer, the app Influencer, or something, and they sent me a free Dove antiperspirant. It's like new, it has come out yet, and it smells good. They have a vanilla and cocoa butter one coming. I was like, damn, I wish they sent me that one. Cause I, like, that's all my lotions. It smells so good. I'm obsessed with, like, body ashes.
What the fuck? What was that? They just sent me
back of an earring.
Ooh, that was me, sorry.
That shit hurts. At least it wasn't
the earring. Yeah.
Still doesn't hurt as bad as the fucking ring.
That's facts. Well, I can't wait for this food. I'm so hungry.
Yeah, Malcolm wanted me home by like
noon. He was like, when are you coming? Are you coming? Could you come home?
But he has to work today, which sucks, but now I'm in the because I can like take my time and do that. Oh, that's the palette I gave you.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it? Damn, you didn't used to use it. You're like, oh, these aren't my colors.
But well, because it's like one color.
It looked good on you, though.
Well, for like every day, I kind of just do like brown. I don't know, I just put like three colors in there or whatever. Mm-hmm. But I mean, if I feel like doing purple, yeah, I'll grab this palette.
Because I like how purple looks on you, so I was like, oh, this is like.
I mean, not for my brows, I grab this palette a lot because these two purple shades are really good. But I mean, I grab it, yeah, if I want to do purple, because I have a rainbow one. It has like all the colors, so I like that one a lot. And then I got another one with a bunch of colors. Like, I used to be so upset with mattes and like tans and everything and neutrals. And like, my palettes are like rainbows.
So what did you put on your foundation already?
Yeah, I have foundation powder and all.
Yeah. Okay, so I've been doing concealer first.
I did concealer first. I mean, it just depends how I'm feeling that day. Sometimes I do my red corrector first because I have a lot of
this shit
dark marks and shit.
Elf, yeah. I got the whitest one.
Yeah, my eyebrow hairs are kind of crunchy though because of the bleach.
Oh, yeah.
I got a little bit better, but I mean, it's just eyebrow hair. I don't really care.
This is such a good light. I'm gonna try to get it. It's on Amazon.
Like, this is like the cheapest one you can get, like what she has. That's why she doesn't even use it. Because it's like, this is her, like, if you maybe started your YouTube channel, you like to do reels, like some TikToks, maybe you just need a little lighting.
Those pictures are gonna come out good.
Yeah, you need a little lighting for your pictures. This is nice.
Finally ready. Cute and did. Going for, I don't know, kind of give myself just Daphne vibes in general. Like, cute little city outfit. You'll definitely see pictures on the gram, so make sure you follow. Here it is. But yeah, we're drinking in the morning. We're gonna get some brunch. My tummy is starving. So much alcohol and no food.
What do you guys think about this lip that I've been doing? I just started like 2 days ago, but isn't it so cute? Like, it looks like my lips. Like, You know, I'm trying to do the little brown look like how all you baddie brown girls do. Trying to vibe with it. I'm trying to do it, but I want to do like that black kind of look that girls do with the curve gloss. That's nice.
That's cute.
Yeah. I lost a couple lashes last night because I was acting crazy.
That was so fun.
Yeah.
Are you still recording?
Oh, yeah, no, it's recording. Sorry. The two redheads out in the town. We're like twins. Well, close. Ooh, it's so cold out here. My legs. Oh god. Good thing is I was sweating and now my makeup's drying because it's so cold.
No, my nose is ready.
That's what I hate about the mask. I'm like breathing in my own hot air. Nasty. It's not as bad as yesterday. Yesterday, that wind hurt. Yeah. It gets kind of cold, but it's all right. But it was colder too. It was ridiculous. You look like so incognito with the like mask and the like glasses and shit.
I just don't want people to notice who I am.
I'm bad. I should put my sunnies on too.
Okay, fine, black.
Had to pull out the Burberry scarf. Almost went bankrupt because of this, so I have to wear it. This is probably the stupidest purchase that I've ever made. Like, I should have just bought a fake one in the city. But Callie Chianny acted like she was rich, so. Ooh, this is a nice little background. Yeah. I need to take my pick. I brought my Burberry umbrella. You know, we're matching. I got the whole, I manifested, thought, envisioned all of this. Are we close? Wait, how? No.
Yeah.
Can't feel my legs, but it's okay. My outfit is just too cute. So cute over here.
Oh, is that
beautiful? That's so nice. New York. Oh, brunch is served. This better be good for $23 for a bacon, egg, and cheese, guys. Can you imagine? Well, sausage. But look at the cheese, though. Yummy. It looks cute, though. It's like a modern, chic Krabby Patty. Square, modern Krabby Patty. I like it. All right. Time to eat. I'm freaking starving. Alright guys, I'm back in my humble abode, back in disgusting CT. But yeah, it was such a fun little trip. I miss my friend because we don't even get to see each other because we live in different states and stuff. But I love the city, so it was all a vibe for me. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a like, comment down below, anything you want. I'd love to respond to you guys. Bye, see you next week!